we should be taking off shortly now, so I ask you now to give one last check that your seatbelts are securely fastened, that all portable electronic devices have been switched off, and once again, make a note of your emergency exits, bearing in mind that your nearest usable exit may be behind you.
Conditions en route, and it's a nice day in Milan. I'll talk to you once we reach your cruising altitude of 37,000 feet, and I'll give you an estimated time of arrival and the current weather conditions there. I do hope you enjoy the flight. Thank you.
with your seatbelt securely fastened, until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign and the pants above your head. We do recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. You would find a copy of our magazine Car Act in the seat pocket in front of you. This is yours to take away with you if you wish. Once we have reached our cruising altitude, the seatbelt sign has been turned off and it is safe to move around the cabin. The crew will commence our skydiving service. You will find a menu card in the seat pocket in front of you. We carry a selection of sandwiches for hot and cold, tea and coffee, and both soft and alcoholic drinks, all at very reasonable prices. Once again, all the details and the prices are in the menu card in the seat pocket in front of you. We do accept all major currencies and credit cards, however, we cannot accept debit for later. Our new summer catalogue also is in the seat pocket in front of you, and this will be available shortly afterwards. We would ask you, if possible, to have the exact change available in order to help us facilitate a more efficient service. Just some information regarding this aircraft. There are three toilets on this aircraft, and they are located two at the very back behind the last row seats. One on the left and one on the right, and near the front of the aircraft, also on the left-hand side. And once again, with safety in mind, we ask you to please observe the fastened seatbelt sign at all times when it is switched off. So we invite you then to sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.